Imperial spawn. There's another one sneaking in on the pod now.
Shoot his shield, shoot his shield.
Escape pod will soon be in rebel hands.
I've done it, Joanna. Another one.
No.
They are chilled. Okay, jumpers.
Another pod has touched down.
Right, there's two people on the pod, one on it and one behind you. Someone on the in front of you now. And there's one on the pod, two on the pod. And two behind on the cliff.
The Imperials are securing the area around that escape pod.
Dave,
we
on
need
me.
To stop.
Well done. There's two of them, three of them still there. To your left
Dave.
Now. Someone rolling in on the pod now. Two of
okay.
them. Well done. Well done, Jelona. Another one coming in.
I'm down, Dave. I'm down.
They're all coming from the back.
Okay.
They got it.
Yeah.
We're securing the area around the escape pod.
Yeah.
Four of them. Five of them all what on the pod. Behind that little...
Okay, Dave, I'm hanging back now.
We're spread out a bit now.
You got one behind. I'm down, Dave, I'm down. Pass left behind you. Okay, I'm running, Dave.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry, John, I died. All
right, game on. Try and anticipate where it's coming from.
It's in the middle. It's here. I'm claiming it.
Yeah,
I'm claiming it.
Yeah.
Do you want me? Damn, I lagged out. I put the shield on the top.
They're all coming up now from the bottom, obviously. He's jumping in now. One's on... Yeah.
Dave?
He's on the pod. Well done, Jelona. They're all on the left-hand side cliff now.
Yeah, on the left.
Oh,
damn,
oh,
I died.
No.
Dave?
The escape pod will soon
lucky
be in our hands.
It's just, I cannot like tell when they're like... Nah.
Right, Dave, I'm gonna jump, okay, so hang back.
Yeah. There's one behind the bit of rock behind the thing. Oh, I'm lucky.
No,
right.
I took a hit on the proximity.
Yeah.
Thanks, I'm in.
Good play.
If we don't do something quickly, that escape pod is going to fall into Imperial hands.
Oh. Yep.
That escape pod is about to fall into Imperial hands. We can't let that happen.
I got killed.
All coming from the bottom.
I'm in. On the pod, nice.
Go.
Alright. One's coming up now, he's gonna jump up.
Do I need to defend? Fuck. Fuck.
Fuck.
Nice one. Let's go.
Yeah. The location of another pod.
Behind you. Unlucky. Good frame there, lad.
Okay.
Three of them. All from the first pod position.
Got him.
Well done, Arch. Good shot, mate.
I have an orbital.
Coming in. Got him.
Behind you, Arch.
Good job.
GG.
Yeah. GG, guys. You beat the lag and the team. Well played.
Well done, guys.
Nice one.
Gelona did. Gelona, yeah, I was
gonna say. Gelona gave me some amazing spawns. Nice one, bro.
Sassy got some clutch punch.
Nice job, everybody.
I'm just so proud how you carried on, even though you were lagging to fuck. Ah, oh, they're already crying, look. No, but you did play really well then. Ah, oh, yes, please.
I like these guys, they lose well. It's not a big thing to ask, you know what I mean? Yeah, it is. It's refreshing.
Good game. See, they're even saying it was a good game. Fair play to them.
Okay, I'm leaving the party to set it up. What map do you want?
No idea. I think two on them or two on ours. It's fair. Is Dunsea gonna be a good choice? I mean, it's a really small map. It's gonna be very.
Even with the laggy, see, even they're saying it, look. Fair play to them. Good, gracious losers, I like that, me.
I may bring the E4 for the next map.
I wanna watch again, me.
Don't forget to bring Nas. Don't forget to bring Dave some cookies on the way back.
Caramel digestives. He likes carrying the cookie though. What? It's like a human food bin. That's what he's told you. Well, I mean, that's what he's told himself for all his life. Look, can you put me on spectator again?
That's
guys? Upset. Yeah. I'll spectate again.
Oh, wait, we're missing somebody. We're missing Daxi. She went for cookies.
Taxi.
Is this the team? Is this the team, yeah?
I want to spectate. You play RG.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ready to start?
Like the gameplay.
Jelona, can I use the shock instead this time? Thanks. I wasn't getting anywhere with the stat gun.
Somebody has to use the scatter gun.
Yeah, it's not me this time. Jelona or Sassy?
Sassy can.
RG got a banging cycle shot on the pod then, and somebody shielded up. It's a really good kill.
Ion grenade or Bacta? I mean, what? I mean, we're definitely gonna need something to put their shields away, but I rely on the Bacta because I wanna stay alive a lot more, longer.
I'm a little bag of tricks.
I'll put the Yorkers on my second hand.
In the Kingslayer's final, she was good with it. Kills people claiming pods and shielded up. Let's do it again, guys. Same intenseness. Same teamwork.
Yeah. Okay, 16 seconds and we're in. Yeah, one sec.
Right.
Go for it, you go first.
They're running from the left, and the two of them have gone straight up top. Three of them, in fact.
We're securing the escape pod.
Still there, Dave? Yeah. There you go.
Somebody's using smoke.
Two shadow troopers to your left of the pod on the ridge of the sand. Yes, good shot. Kingslayer, fucking excellent. The thought is there. Oh god.
We can test it, let's go. See ya.
See you later, Nazlop.
We're picking up another escape pod homing beacon. Secure that area and the pod.
We're capturing the escape pod.
They're all near the last pod.
What?
They're coming in now, shielded up. One of them. There's one on the right, sneaking in. Shadow Trooper.
On the pod. He's low. Another one, nice one, dead. On the top?
On the top of there, yeah. They will, yeah. All coming from the right now. We're on the pod now.
On the pod.
Oh, they got a clutch. Taking that escape pod. Still one there.
Oh, come on, I'm going straight in the face.
Who's playing? Three of them. One more at the back. Yes, you're clear, you're clear. Now they're all coming from the right of you.
Do you want a shield on the pot?
They're all coming in between the boxes.
Dave.
The cargo boxes. Now, under the, you know, one's jumped in. He's on the pod. Well, yeah, you got it. Another one.
That escape pod is about to fall into Imperial hands. Yeah. We can't let that happen.
Yeah, on you, Dave. I'm on you.
They're coming from the same again, from the right. Under the ship. There, now he's popped
out. I'm on the ship, so if somebody comes on the ship, I'm gonna see them.
Two of them. Now they're running in now, one guy.
The password guy got me.
The Imperials are securing the area around that escape pod. We need to stop them.
No, Dirona, sorry. They cleared us out.
They're all sat behind the ship near the pod. To the left of it, behind.
No, I dropped down.
We have the location of another pod. Let's capture it for the rebellion.
Yes.
Okay. Watch it. Okay, bud.
All right. Stay on the first one because it's got more time on it. Right, jumping in. Well done. Another guy jumping in. Shield.
Imperials are taking that escape pod. We need to stop them.
They got lucky then. Yeah. Get that. Yeah, just reset the timer on it, innit?
If we don't do something quickly, that escape pod is going to fall into a...
Someone coming in, Sassy. Yes. Well done. They're literally all on the other pod. And behind the crates at the end of the sand.
We're securing the area around the escape pod.
Yes. From the bottom, coming in. Yeah, he went back to the spawn point. Another one jumping at him. Yes. Shadow Trooper.
Oh.
Yeah. They're coming in between the cargo boxes. Ah, yeah.
Identified the position of another escape pod. Move on its location
hanging back,
as soon as possible.
Yes, yeah. They're all coming from the bottom.
Look out, Dave.
Now from the last pod.
Pod. Got him.
That's
Yeah. They're all behind the pod. Yeah. Right, from a post from coming from the bottom, like.
Our forces are
from the spawn point. The original first spawn point. Behind you, Archie. Yep. Yep, mate.
We need to stop the Imperials from securing that pod.
Tell me what.
Oh, on the catwalk. Yeah, on the cat. Two guys on the catwalk. Jumping down.
On the catwalk, yeah. Well done. Yeah, there's two of them where the pod is right landed. We just jumped away, so he's clear for a minute.
Our control. I'll go on top of the ship, so that.
Yeah, they're coming from the top of the steps again, like the.
I'll watch
platform.
Top of the ship.
Okay.
One is on the pump.
One sneaking in. One
well,
sneaking
nice
in.
Nice shot.
Imperial stormtroopers are about to secure that escape pod. We need
to stop them. Got him on the inside.
They're coming all from the original rebel spawn.
Nice, do you want to stay
there? Yeah, stay there, you'll see him all come out. There, now he's in front of you. Well played.
Oh, nice
you're
shot,
you're on top
bro.
Of the ship now.
Yep.
Yeah, another one's jumped on top.
Juice.
Original spawn again, jumping in. All from, yeah.
No, I killed them
to the Imperials. We have to push them back.
All from the original rebel spawn, but the back, bottom.
Where good bro is behind? Behind the boxes.
Thank you.
One in on the pod now. Sneaky bastard.
The escape pod will soon be under rebel control.
Kingslayer behind you.
We've picked up another escape pod signal.
Someone running in on the new pod.
We'll play Kingslayer Jello. Fucking bossing it.
I'm getting the other one.
They're on top of the ship. Yeah, you got him. Well done. Top of the walkway.
got to the Imperials. We have to push them back.
Top ship.
How are the shots not connecting? Are you kidding me?
Focus on the first one. Focus on the first one. Ah!
The Imperials are securing that area around the escape
pod. Focus on the blue one.
They all went to the other pod. Well done.
GG.
5 bagels. Well played. Yeah, it's good when it gets split into two pods, isn't it?
That was my previous Avalor. One of my previous Avalors.
Two nil up.
Right, what happens now? Shall I pass it back to them?
Yeah, they should host now.
Nancy Stephen.
The homing beacon from the first pod is active. Move out.
So we need to get
there. Damn, I thought they were using smoke, those pods not really. Essential to our cause. Oh.
Capture as many of them as you can.
No.
I'll spawn in just to claim the potting, just in case.
Just for... just out of sheer... you know, something to do, innit?
Damn, the E4 is goddamn effective on this.
It's like the blur, isn't it? Melting machine, I suppose.
On this map, the E4 is...
is it coming now?
Amazing.
It's coming. He got melee. The old robot. Let him kill you now. Let his,
no worry. That's it. This is like 1v1. You represent the BFB.
Yeah, you won. See, you winner. Yeah, well played, man.
That other guy's gonna be like, I just warm you up, got kicked.
Yeah. He can blame the lag.
Yeah. I was literally standing on the pot, I mean next to the pot with the E4 and shooting at the pot, because I couldn't see anything.
Yeah. Smoke is effective, but
I'm leaving the party to join a West Coast pub.
Fucked it up, really, didn't
fucking
it?
Fucking sake.
Alright, Arj. Yeah, the smoke is, like, it's effective, but it kind of ruins it for both teams in a way, doesn't it?